chat. Welcome back to Maid of Sker. I got that. Hopefully this time I'm not roaming aimlessly around. Let's see if we actually get somewhere. Here's the elevator. We gotta get to this part of the basement. Oh, we only need 3 more cylinders. Okay, that's not really that much to get. Door's locked.
Thank you.
so that's a thing now. Now we gotta hold our breath. Now we gotta hold our breath, because the blind man can't see. Alright, people. I know, I'm just complaining. This is actually a really good game. I'm playing on the easiest mode. And to be fair, it has been pretty easy. So if you want more of a challenge, you can play on the harder modes. There is an even easier mode than this, which I assume means there's no enemies. But I at least wanted some enemies. Where should I go? Forward? Or to the right? Come on, chat. Chat, you're not giving me anything here.
Did you see it?
He's over there. Okay. He's not chasing me. Brothers and sisters, this High Council of the Quiet Ones invites you to revere in the power from the Song of our Source. Together we will attain true control. Be assured to bring your offering of flesh and bone, to sacrifice the weakness within, to join us in the ritual of rebirth. Remember your garment of the Quiet Ones to shield from the weak leeches of the sacrifice. Our beloved silent discipline, Prudence, has volunteered for the position of priestess. This is of a high honor for us all. I'll put words in there that weren't in there. Her position will be anointed at our next gathering of the brothers and sisters. Yours quietly, Jebediah Williams. I really like silence. So this cult seems right up my alley. 3rd February 1874. The storm of the century battered the island last night. The men, they say to have spotted a vessel off the coast, and my father has ordered us to extinguish the flames of the beacon. Word from the men informs me that a ship ran aground on the stone coast, east of Sker Point. Myself in awe at the size of the vessel. Engraved on the plaque on the port side of the ship read its name, HMS Providence. Yep, that's what it read. 10th February, 1874. My men, under order by my father, transferred the remains of the ship into the cavern beneath Sker Point. We'd salvaged what we could from the ship, anything of value, most importantly the contents of the cargo hold. 11th February, 1874. Something was discovered inside the wreck. Buried in the cargo hold, something I've never seen before. It's alive and in such a tragic state. My father thinks it's fortunate that it is weak, for it tries to sing. Unloading the cargo, some of the men have begun to act strange in the presence of this creature. Its singing seems to have an effect on them, even in its weakened condition. I find this fascinating and need to take notes. Father is becoming concerned. The more I learn about this mindless creature, it seems that the song it sings allures its prey, so it can devour and survive. My father is beginning to see the potential of this beast, and what we can accomplish with its power if we can somehow harness it. 15th February. My father has begun to use this creature upon Sker Point, chained to the beacon to aid in luring vessels here. With this, we can increase our potential earnings from the wrecks. I may have an idea of harnessing this power further. With the help of my beloved Prudence, I will take some time to present this to Father and get his blessing. Isaac Williams. Who the hell is Isaac? Switches. The follower to cleanse impurities. The prayer expose them to its thrall. The exorcism shield their senses from the song. The rebirth arise new devotee to the silence. It's a lot to do. So it moves these mechanisms, but doesn't move any mechanisms on the door itself. That helps me a lot. This is no time for hiding. Nothing else around here to use. Thank you. I still don't know what my objectives are.
I need to tell someone. Get all of this out. Get this down somewhere. My father does not know that I'm making this recording, but I need to confide in... Well, in you, Mother. He has been pushing me more and more in my lessons to sing as you once did. But there is something else. There's a mania to his actions of late. He seems consumed with his latest scheme to revive the hotel. But it is more than that, too.
Enjoy my dog.
Both he and Abraham have been so agitated of late, and they argue more than before. I overheard them in heated discourse over a guest who had disappeared, I assume without paying. My father was furious that there was nothing that could be salvaged from it. And Mother, you have never heard such language. I know our finances are dwindling, and his heart is set on restoring the glory days of Sker Hotel, but he sets so much on my shoulders. I'm not sure if I can do it, Mother. I'm not sure if I can be you.
Arthas, please be quiet. The fine folk are trying to enjoy a game. Arthas.
Yeah.
a map. Okay, so there's a cylinder up chair. I gotta go up chair. Woman, stop calling me.
Thomas! Yes, yes, I'm fine. But I feared the worst had happened. You were gone so long. I dreaded that you'd been taken too.
You tortured that man, Elizabeth. An obscene ritual.
My God. Dear Lord, have mercy. What are they trying to do? That poor, wretched soul. You must be on your guard, Thomas. You can't let them catch you.
I keep seeing a dog.
Oh. That must be Calliope. My late mother's dog. I'd so hoped she was safe. I had good reason to suspect that my uncle had disposed of her. It is so good to hear your voice again.
Okay, so, according to the map, I got it for this one. I did not see that when I came through here. I wasn't the only one that heard a doggy. Achievement! Thank you. sort of text that helps me out here? Yeah, I'm wondering if I missed a clue.
Oh.
Yeah, I saw that there's conscious letters in the bell. And the letters... Like, the east bell goes to the west. I noticed that they go to the opposite of each other. And the west bell goes to the east. There is no... on, folks, I'm cheating.
Thank you.
nothing happens. church one, I had to ring the bells at the same time. But there's no way to ring the bells at the same time for this one. Alright. All healed up. Bionic modulator carriage. Yes, let's save after that madness. Violet gas is more potent. It stifles the senses. It stifles the senses and clogs the lungs. Could it help with the ritual? Could it? There has to be an answer. A means to use the song as I will it. Excuse me. Was my drunkard zealot of a father right? Is worshipping that thing the only means of controlling its power? I shall make it sing for me. It only lives because I allow it, because my brother and I provide for it. Isaiah, you're a little crazy.
Thank you.
as a person. Noisemaker ran out of juice. I ran out of ammo, my noisemaker. It's okay. Add some more juice on my noisemaker. Alright. I want to be inside. Go back inside.
News. This will surely free us all.
Do you know where the others might be?
I'm sorry, my love, but I do not.
Well, you are useless.
My father and uncle, my family, had many secrets, and so much is only now becoming clear.
I know, I've
the other cylinders
key.
Must be
I'm
in
so
the hotel.
Happy.
Perhaps on the first or the second floors. Look for a way to reach me. Some means to come here to the attic.
Yes, yes, cough all you want. I do not care. Latest test with the cylinders shows significant signs of progress. Subject 4 shows greatly increased adjustability and compliance after repeated sessions in the chair. The combination of both audio stimulus and visual suggestion proves to be working, but how to replicate the same result on a larger scale to mass audiences? But on whom? The staff? Why, yes, the staff. Right. I don't know why I need a beer tap. I have a speculation. I need to be here? It doesn't look like a cylinder. Or this is driving me crazy!
Oh!
Bonded. And I'm okay with that. Just kill me. To the basement at all. I think that was my mistake. We are going to stop right here. Because I got other things to do. You know what I mean? Oh my god, Arthas! You do not shut up. Exactly, he gets quiet when I die. Okay, guys. I'll be back with part 3 tomorrow. Bye!